Now let's not get over ourselves here. You've always been a huge piece of shit.